Hey there, it's me, Thomas, Lead Product Manager for SAP HANA Cloud. Today, I'm more than excited to share a sneak peek from the upcoming innovations of our Q3 delivery of SAP HANA Cloud with you. Let's jump right in and explore the new features that we have in store for you. First up, I have a great new enhancement for you, the online migration for SAP HANA. Now, you can keep your critical business processes bound to the source SAP HANA system while running your migration to SAP HANA Cloud. This way, you can reduce the migration downtime via automated migration tasks running in the background, and at the same time minimize manual interventions needed during the migration process. It's going to make your migration definitely less disruptive and more efficient. Next, we're introducing support for the AWS PrivateLink service. This means you can connect your apps running on Amazon Web Services landscapes directly to your SAP HANA Cloud database using private IP endpoints through AWS PrivateLink. While we're already delivering a high degree of access security via enforcement of strict TLS encryption and IP access restrictions, you can now further reduce the exposure of IP endpoints for connections to SAP HANA Cloud. Keep your data even more secure with a simplified security setup. But wait, there's more. We're also bringing in compression for backups in SAP HANA Cloud. The compression for data and log backups will reduce the amount of backup space consumed by your SAP HANA Cloud instances. Ultimately, this will reduce your cost spend for business continuity. And that's not all. Moving on to the multimodal data processing area, let's talk about the vector engine. With the Q3 release, we're adding vector indexing support to make handling larger vector datasets more efficient. The indexing also enables effective nearest neighbor searches, even on huge datasets, enhances the scalability, optimizes the retrieval and query performance while reducing the memory usage, and generally boosts the vector data processing capabilities of SAP HANA Cloud alongside with the user experience. In SAP HANA Cloud, we're not only providing capabilities to enhance GenAI with additional context information. We're also using the power of large language models to enhance the user's working experience. The new SQL Assistant for SAP HANA Cloud is capable to convert your natural language requests into proper SAP HANA SQL syntax via our conversational SQL console. Doing so, users can describe their requests without deeper understanding of SQL and still achieve their intended goal. Isn't that cool? Last but not least, we're adding further machine learning capabilities to SAP HANA Cloud. The predictive analysis library now supports vector clustering and segmented automated machine learning models. Your data scientists and app developers using SAP HANA Cloud will now be able to capture clusters in heterogeneous data using a simple and high-performance function. They will also be able to identify groups of similar objects, like text documents, based on vector embeddings. This helps to enhance, for instance, the context retrieval within retrieval augmented generation scenarios. As always, these are just a taste of the innovations coming your way with our Q3 2024 release of SAP HANA Cloud. If you want to learn more about these advancements and how you can benefit from them, make sure to check out our What's New in SAP HANA Cloud webinar or visit our website. Thanks for joining me for this exclusive preview. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates. See you soon again and take care.